Okay, dudes, dive into the video. This is the couple of days after the big patch. With engineers. I'm not actually doing engineers at this particular instance. I'm just on the surface of a planet and gathering stuff. I'm at the moment blowing up these drilling rigs and getting the minerals that's left behind. With this new patch, the buggy, the control of the buggy is fantastic. It's so much better than when it first came in, especially with the joystick. The control you have now is fantastic. It was bloody awful right at the beginning. You can see these drilling rigs here. What I'm doing is firing at them, and you get a little nugget, like golden nugget kind of thing. So I'm picking those up, the old mining fragment. Cargo scoop down. I'll pick it up. There goes it. Nice. Shoot another one. Yeah, contact, no. My little baby. My Corvette. Not a little red Corvette. I got the old Prince, but a black one. Rest his soul. Right, let's have a look. Transfer the cargo, transfer cargo. Oh, you're alright this time. 1, 2. You see the little list there that I've already collected from here. Transfer, there we go. We go again, turn round. Scoot back again. You see how easy it is to control now. And when they first put the buggy in the game, it was all over the place. You ended up doing donuts everywhere. It doesn't take long to ship. So cargo, that one and that one. Yep. Turn around again, back for some more. Of course, if you've got a pal, you can both do this. Be multi-queue, I'm guessing, if you've got more than one buggy, you know, if you've got a multi-hanger thing, you can have more than one buggy. You could have, and we have multi-crew in the future, both of you be able to do it, do the same thing together. See here, what's going on here? Is that one? Oh, it's behind me. Where is it? It's over there. I don't know if I can get that one. Oh, I got it. Somewhere. There he is. I'm not sure if you can. There's only two slots in capacity on the buggy, so I'm not sure if there was a different class of buggy or there's a modification where you can get extra capacity for it. I haven't got a clue yet. It would be certainly something that I'll be trying to find out. Another thing I like about it as well, you can see the tracks on the train now, so you can actually follow where you've been. Can see I'm way. I'm systematically destroying all these. I'm driving around with this cargo scoop down. It doesn't seem to hinder you in any way. Once I've destroyed all these, that'll be the end of it. Let's see what I've got after that. But the buggy in general, the control of it in the game now is a lot better than it was. As I said before, it was diabolical. It was fun doing donuts and flipping over and what have you, but extremely difficult. I'll destroy this one. Fragment. Destroyed. All these are destroyed. That one isn't. Hey, that was a bit. That's for cargo. Items so far. Hassle free, as you can see. As I say, you could spend all good session just exploring one planet, trying to find all these on the surface. Do it in a kind of system.
Cargo hold at maximum capacity.
Well, I kind of know where I'm going to when I come back. Get my next one. It's pretty easy to see, I mean. The ones that aren't shooting pink lasers to the floor are the ones I've destroyed. I haven't got a clue on the respawn rate. They obviously do respawn. But, I do not know how long it takes for them to do so. Okay. Me! Like everything else, more you have practice with this kind of thing, the more you get at it. Getting a bit frisky at the moment. Okay. Another thing with these mining fragments, you have to I have to target each individual one. You just can't go wrong, skip them all up. You've got to target them. You've unfortunately got to target them. Is good driving practice. And I decided to have a go at assaulting bases and stuff like that with missions. Always good practice. pardon me. Make sure you've got total control of your vehicle. Excuse me, I've got a little bit of a tickly cough. Yeah, me. So, and a sniffle. Could go around just blowing them all up, just picking all the fragments up, I suppose, till I can't find any. But, I think this is slightly better way because you know where you're going because you know where you've blown them up.
Cargo hold at maximum capacity.
This may seem a little bit laborious, but it's quite fun actually when you're driving. If there's two of you, even better. I haven't configured the thrusters on this yet. I need to figure that out for the control panel. Yeah, that flew flipping miles away. Well, lucky for that one. That one, see that one? That flew right up, all over the place. Just fall off like that. That one just went rocketing over my head. Oops. Oh, stuck. Oh, I'm not. Yes, I am. Reverse. There it is, that's where it landed. Look at how far away it was. Enjoying this. Somewhere, where is it? Just saw it, where is it? Just went past it, where is it? There it is. Pick that up. Oh. Oi! The spin out there. You can still spin out, but it's not as savage as it was right at the beginning. Good. Slightest little bit of throttle and you were around. Backside wanted to overtake you. I've got a hangar bay in this with four. Scarabs or whatever they're called, vehicles in here, so if I bugger one up, I've got another three to have a go at. I think the Corvette's ideal for this kind of thing. It's a bit of a all-rounder, to be honest. It's a good fighter, well, you know, it's a good in a battle, but you have got to make sure you don't bite off more you can chew. I guess that's with every ship. You can underestimate the opponent's maneuverability, especially if there's multiples of them. That's flying off it. You can lose control. A bit too much power too soon. As you can see, I've almost destroyed every one of them. Maybe about half a dozen left. Maybe a bit more than that, actually. It's going over my head. That one isn't. So we'll have that. Oh, that's the other one. Have that one. Where is it? Oh no, that one. Oh, that.
Cargo hold at maximum capacity.
Predominantly cobalt. Nope, nothing. Sometimes nothing comes out of them.
Thank you.
Don't! It's crashed into my own ship. Two left. Flying off somewhere. Interesting. Ah, I got the wrong thing. What? Well, let me target that. It's a bit strange. That's what I wanted to do with the other one. Well, never mind. You might come back for this one. For that one, I should say. Whoa! Oh, easy. Oh, we're all over the place here. What's going on? Bolt again. Oh shit, pardon my French. That's a... See if I can go and pick that one up. I know roughly where it is. That's a bit weird. No, it lets me do it. Thank you. Let's get the old scoot back up. Seeing I don't think there's none left. I think I've done them all. Can't get up there. Doing a bit of cross country there. Hey, over the... Oh, yep, yeah, over the top. Back to the ship. Thank you. Okay, board ship. Let's go find another point of interest. What a lovely view we have up here. There we go. All destroyed over there. Anybody doesn't know, this is the cockpit of a Corvette. Well, let's get out of here. Landing gear. We need to get up to 5, is it 5k? Above the surface to find the scanner, increase the scanner range. It's 5 kilometers. Oh no, it's not, it's just over 2. There's another one. We'll go and land over there. You can see that little edge of a blue disc there, or a purple disc. That means there's something interesting in that area. So I'm going to gently travel over here. And see what's going on, see what I can find. Home in on the radar in my buggy and see what's going on. It's on the... Oh, wake. Somebody's been here. Slow down.
Landing gear deployed.
Kilometers. See, I've gone below range now, so I'll have to stop because I don't want to travel past it. So we land. Not going down too quickly, just in case gravity takes over. What there is of it, anyway. Oh, I'm gonna look at that for a bit of terrain. I'm not gonna be able to land there. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Up, up. It's edge to the side. For the ship on my radar to go blue. Come on. Hey, there we go. Land this sucker. There we go. Percent fuel, he's got 100, so you see I've got 4, so it kind of helps you. again. There we go. So, Shark, if you're going to watch this, this is not on my old screen setup. This is on just a single ultra wide Acer Predator that I bought at Christmas for myself. At 100 hertz, so I should have a better quality with G-Sync. Just dismiss the old if you want to see the see it go, there it goes. There she goes. Oh. It's pretty cool, look. Yeah. Seems to be something here. We've got to travel up a bit for this, though. Hey, what's that over there? Hit the full beans. Giving it the beans. Hey! Boom! Whoa! All right. Where are we at? Where I've lost track. Where we're going now? Where are we going? That's not the right way. Radar, tell me where I'm going. Oh no, I don't believe I've lost where I'm going. I'm going in the wrong direction. Slow, oh there it is. I say, just do a slow circle so I can see on the horizon. Giving it the beans again. Oh! What we got here? Looks interesting. So, what's all this about? Oh. All this about it. Oh, this is a doodah. It's a turret, let's see what we can do with this. But, entry skimmer. French again. That one. Wait.
Target destroyed.
Criminal sentry skimmer. Stop. Forward. Criminal stinger. So I'm all right.
Warning, you have entered a trespass zone.
What's that? I've just killed him. Ooh, canisters. There I go, Scoop.
Scoop Commander.
Scoop Commander. Did you get that? Yes, I did. That's Tribulium. Get out this way, out of the zone. Let's call the ship down, see where he lands. Come out, wherever you are. Come on, where are you? Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Oh, there you are. Where are you going? Over there, are you? Okay. You're a mile away. Thank you. consumer technology. Yeah. I'm basically doing the same thing as I did with the drilling rigs, but I've found some canisters. Had to take out the security. Obviously lost whichever criminals they were, or faction, whatever they were, those sentries. I've obviously upset them slightly. Nerve agent, synthetic reagents, and I need to find out whether I can increase the capacity of these buggies. Look, it's for cargo. Three items I've collected so far. Whoa! Where are we? There it is, it's over there. Do like the tracks, so you can actually trace where you've been. or the route you've took. You can see it's pretty bumpy. There's just one canister left, I think. What have we got on? Yep, there we go. Thank you. Pleasure doing business with you. I think there's anything else here. There you go, so you don't really know what you're going to find. Back to the old ship. What? I thought I'd pick some up then. Oh well, whatever. That was odd. Swear I picked something up. Lordship. Well, chaps, there's a little episode on the planet's surface. Hope you enjoyed it. I did. I'll see you next time. Not much more to say, though, really. See you later.